When doing research, databases are great places to start because they've got lots of verified information, but they also have the citations done for you. So within your project, you'll want to go ahead and click New Source, and then go ahead and click Database, and select Original Content in Database. And then you'll want to slide over to where it says Quick Cite, and click Copy and Paste Citation. Then head over to your article from the database, in this case from Points of View Reference Center through EBSCO. Click the Cite button on the right-hand side or up on top, depending on which database you're using. Scroll down to your citation style of choice. Make sure you highlight everything from the author's name to the period when you copy it. And then head back over to Noodle Tools and just paste it in the large box that says manually edited citation. Click Save, and it will save it for you, properly formatted, and you'll be good to move on.